Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady. Deserve this, except open my home and feed you. I don't understand you and all this. Seen more than you can imagine. And it knows. You just don't understand? Or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scared. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan. My babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! Where do you think you're going?
Stephen, please help. Stephen, help. No! No!
What did they do to you, Mia?
Thank you.
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which, in a word, means you're fucked. There's my little boy. This shit. What the fuck?